So for the intro, we're gonna start off on a low D octave, and then D octaves with an A in the right hand. Drop down to the C sharp. The second layer that we have is gonna be just in the middle portion of the keyboard, and this is gonna be a pulsing saw synth. Here's what that sounds like. With the mod wheel down, it's very muted. With it up,